Idaho State University's winter commencement will feature a story of a nearly 25-year academic journey. Heather Ann Larsen will be tomorrow's student speaker. She will share her road to graduation that started back in 1996. One of the messages Larsen may share is to be kind to yourself and to be patient. The ceremony is at 10 a.m. inside Holt Arena.